being as how I'm from El Paso and I have immigrant ancestors, I think it's totally disgusting what he's doing, because we need immigrants in this country. They've got a purpose. They invigorate our country, our economy. They're not a threat to anybody. They should be welcome. I know that you need to, I'm not advocating open borders, but I'm advocating common sense.
Tonight, many of us will be traveling to McAllen, Texas, where children are being held in concentration camps as ransom for a border wall that speaks to the xenophobia and blatant bigotry that has shackled our nation. We cannot merely be joined in opposition to Donald Trump, but in opposition to everything that got Donald Trump elected. White supremacy, white supremacy, manufactured fears, sowing seeds of division and hate, apathy, otherizing and marginalizing vulnerable communities for cheap political points, pandering to the worst elements of society, allowing big corporations and lobbies to own our politicians, and the three-headed monster that Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. called us to confront in racism, militarism, and poverty.
The idea that in the United States of America in 2018, the United States government is taking away small children from their parents is just inhumane. It's immoral. That's not who we are about.
We'd like to say this isn't America, this is America.
And now it breaks my heart to see families that are looking to America for refuge and hope ripped apart. Children are being locked in cages like animals. Where's the shining city on the hill that Republicans like to brag about? I don't know what Bible Jeff Sessions reads, but mine doesn't say it's God's will to break families apart. Mine doesn't say let the children cry. Mine doesn't say let your neighbors die.